Hey, what's up, y'all? Out of boredom, I decided to write this song. It's called Express My Crush. Now it just was another day when the picture of my crush began to rush up in my brain. I wanted her so much that it showed up as a punch of pain. Then I thought the only way to win her love was to do stuff insane. So I prepared to go up in a plane with the Love You banner. But sometimes, come on, mama just doesn't want you to follow your plan. The pilot had a nasty attitude, bro. So out of an argument, he spun the plane out of control. The only idea in my mind at the very time was to freaking survive. So I got a parachute and went out jumping up. But when I opened it, the fear rush in the suck. The only thing that came out was a brick and rubber duck. Thinking in my head it must be done. Later that week at the Sun Bone Management, I was working on my own hand again. Even though still looking like a broken mannequin. Thinking in the chick in my mind, coming up with the plan and making sure it's wise. Then I create a very wicked design. I decided to dress up like a dim ride by. Things would have went great if I wasn't being chased by the bright lights. Light. You see, I had broken into a sort of rock jewelry, mainly gold, so I could take it to a home. Even though I knew she was worth more, I wanted her just like Kid and Candy. Hey Chris, see those keys, can you hand me? Hey wait, what's going on? You're going to jail, Bambi. But don't you understand me? You can't just go snatching. He must have caught me when I was slow rapping. Now I'm stepping in with the pro smashing. Next time I'm just walk up to this girl asking. And hope I have some luck instead of doing the dumb stuff. Just to go and express my crush. Yeah, that's it, man. I wrote these lyrics out of boredom, you know. H-Town, 2012. Houston, baby. Yeah, right, Houston. Written lyrics. MC Josiah. Peace, y'all. Let this beat play for some small time. Peace, homies.